Hello everybody, we're back. Oops. Yeah, we're back against Wade, aka El Flamingo, and his mustache team. So, we've brought a mustache team of our own. Every one of my Pokemon are nicknamed as a mustache. We don't see, but Metagross is X Stash. You have Fang Stash, Puberty Stash, Mask Stash, Wind Stash, and Scaly Stash. So that's the prep for this week. So, no King Gambit, alright. A bit surprised about that, but that's cool, I guess. Yeah, I think Calm Mind, Suicune could be great here. I'm gonna go like this with... I do like Weavile in the back. And Kamal, so let's go with that. Right, so he has Lando. Alright, so I'm gonna go for this spiky shield here, and do I want a Terra right away? I don't think so. I think I'm gonna just Calm Mind. Fine. Okay, so that's Samurott. He went for Feint. On Yan Shao, so I'm gonna go with that again, and I'm gonna try to catch the Samurott off guard. Fine. Alright, that hurt less than I thought it would. I don't think I'm gonna knock out. That's fine. I can either follow me. I'm gonna IV Cudgel on the switch and Scald. ready to catch whatever want to come in to take all the damage. That's with Zing, I assume. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna get rid of the Weezing because it's poison type against two grass types, so. And I have some speed investment on my Suicune, so even if he tried to be sneaky and have some speed on his zone, I was pretty sure I was gonna outspeed regardless. Alright, so I can't really fake out the Yan Shao's because it's inner focus. Alright, good call. Glad I did not fake out here. Okay. Alright, but it's not over yet. Gonna try to get as much leftovers recovery as I can, because if it's flying Terra Blast, I'm in big trouble. It's water, all right. Bicycle crash. Ice Spinner, I mean, not gonna do shit. Minus one resisted. With a jab, alright. I'm gonna try to do as much damage as I can on the angle. All right. Poison. Unfortunate. Alright. It'll depend on if we can leave your turn plus two turns of poison, I think. Because it's choice carved into this. Yeah. I don't think crit mattered because another Araspheria would have KO'd. So now I need to live the U-turn basically. Alright, no problem. Alright. Alright, so we win game one. Cool. Okay. I think Terra Bug Metagross could be great. Yeah. Because Bug resists fighting and ground. And it's not weak to Landorus's U-turn and Weezing's poison moves, so I think Metagross could be great. Yeah, let's go with this. Weavile, my boy. You haven't been very useful. Oh, it's great. Yeah, let's go with this. Okay, so clear body, we're fine with intimidate. Yep. Do it. Do I have the Ice Punch? Doesn't look like he cannot, so he probably just U-turn. Ooh, clean knockout from the big break. That's back into Rando. Yeah, with the plus 2 defense, it does open first. Nice, alright. I'm gonna break the sash. He's locked into Rock Tomb now, so. Yeah, I was affecting the feint, so I did not protect. Don't know if Rock Tomb will kill me from now. Does. It's okay. Alright, it's alright, it's alright. I mean, Suicune looks like a beast, so let's go into Suicune. Yeah, and I guess boost his defense all the way up. Being locked into Rock Tomb, I don't really care because my combo will tank those for days. Misses on puberty stash, that's fine. Gets the poison right away, which is really annoying, but Skull burns, baby. No Skull burns. Not sure Scald is a range or not, so I'm gonna faint just in case he wants to protect. Mean Lando, I don't care. I really don't care about Lando with the fact that it's locked into Raccoon. I really, really don't care about that thing right now. Alright. So it's pretty much gonna be GG since Kamo will clean up the game. I mean, I'm gonna go for chip. And eventually I'll get a burn, so it's gonna be even worse for him. So yeah. GG's! Really not much he could have done right there to save himself, so great game, and see you next time, everybody. Goodbye.